up, everybody? I know it's been a while since I've done an unboxing, so I will go ahead and do a flat face unboxing. Kind of got a bunch of stuff in the mail, but just didn't do any unboxing because I'm sick of them, and I'm sure you guys are too. So, but flat faces. It's fun to open because. Sorry, you get like all these stickers, so fuck it, why not? Got the new tuning kit, got the new rip. Definitely need the bushings. Other than that, I would have just got like two things of FPS. But I'm definitely switching over. I still have a lot of FSS left over, and it's good stuff. I just like the feel of this after trying it with the low pro that I got off of eBay, so I'm switching over to all this stuff, and I'll still be doing giveaways for the FSS. Cool, don't have that one yet. Cool, I don't have that one either. And these are sweet. They rarely give them to you, but when they do, they're sweet. So, oh yeah. Trying out these bad boys. Haven't tried them out yet. I'm kind of interested in what they look like, and I definitely need them for my setup, so. There's a flat face Teflon bushings. So, yeah, that's my unboxing. Oh, I got some other unboxings too, but. Drop my other skateboard. This is from Kenneth Olson. Thanks, man. Appreciate that. The wheels. I got the wheels off of him. eBay, he came through. So that's nice. And then, I got a crap load of these. I have more, but I got way more kingpins. Got a bunch of sets and a free wrench that came with it, but I can't give out his name because he don't want you guys hounding his ass for stuff, so, yeah. Anyways, I'm definitely going to be doing more giveaways. I think I'm going to do a giveaway at least every month. And there's plenty more FSS tape left over, so... Yeah, that'll be, there'll be more of those, so yeah, that's my unboxing. Update was, more contests coming soon, and basically that's it. Oh, wait, I'm all taking my sweet ass time. I'm sick of unboxing, so I'm not really doing as many unboxings anymore. I'm sure you guys are sick of those too, but there's definitely two that are coming my way that I most definitely have got to send you guys. I mean, I gotta show you guys. One, they're just taking forever to freaking come. One is from the Czech Republic, and one is from Germany, from BlackRiverRams.com. So definitely be sharing those with you guys because the items that I bought are rare. Not that many people have them. And they're pretty cool when they come from another country, so yeah, be on the lookout for those unboxings. Alright, laters. Too long, the faces on your own.
She'll wash her hair, his dirty clothes are all he gives to her. And he's got posters on the walls of all the girls he wished she was. And he means everything to her. Her boyfriend, he don't know anything about her. He's too stoned. Nintendo, I wish that I could make her see. She's just the flavor of the week. She's all alone. He's a million miles away. She's dressed to kill, but the TV's on. He's connected to the sound. And he's got pictures on the wall of all the girls he's loved before. And she knows all his favorite songs.